Do we really need another PLM solution? Let's talk about context software. All right, let's talk about context software. Do we really need another PLM solution in the marketplace? There's a lot of them out there already. It seems like a pretty crowded field. Why would something like context software, another one, really be any different? So let's table the discussion about, is it valid? Do we need another one? And let's talk about what it does first. Actually, I want to talk about the company because it affects their development strategy. So first off, it's family owned. So it's not a public company. They've been around for over 3 decades, 400 employees, around 2,000 customers. So it's interesting. This is not some newcomer or startup that's some fad in the marketplace. But what's interesting about it to me when I talked with them is that when they see a new need in terms of functionality, they don't go out and acquire something. They actually develop it organically as part of one platform. So, you know, we won't say it's a shortcut, but there are times when, say, a PLM solution is existing and a company acquires another solution and they keep them separate, when in reality it might make sense to merge or collapse them together. May not be feasible, but with this company, with Context Software, they develop it as part of the same platform. So it's shared information, shared functionality, shared data in developing the product. So what's involved there? So really, when you look at this offering, there are four main solutions that you can buy. You have PLM, something called Project Office, Collaboration Hub, and then an IoT solution. So now what's interesting about those solutions is that they are each composed of something they called elements. And elements are kind of like bite-sized pieces of functionality that are actually shared in the platform. Remember, it's a single platform. It's shared across those different solutions. So I mean, things like requirements management, project management, CAD data management, there's software development stuff in there. It's pretty broad overall. There's stuff for the digital twin. There's IoT edge functionality out there. This is all part of one solution set. So that's interesting in and of itself. So if you look at kind of what's the focus of the solution, I would say it falls into a few different areas. System engineering and MBSC is one, which is pretty fascinating when you think about one platform that kind of has PLM and ALM. Those are two other areas of focus for the company. So system engineering, PLM, and ALM. So system engineering, hardware development, software development, makes a lot of sense. And then Agile for hardware development, and actually hybrid models of product development processes between maybe a waterfall and an Agile or a continuous or spiral development. That all is kind of in there. And then the digital twin and IoT, there's functionality in there as well. And this is all part of one suite. So again, this is, you don't have to go out and kind of do integrations across solutions to get them to talk to one another, which, you know, when you think about system engineering, hardware development, and software development, that is pretty key, especially in today's integrated, smart, connected products. You got to have that come together at some point in development, and ideally it would be integrated from beginning to end. So this is something that's different about Context Software. So if you all are looking, if your company is looking to try to get more integration out of the box without stitching things together, then this solution might be a good fit. That's it. Take care and talk soon.